cool.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is the number one, two, three, carry the one. Third priority. It is the third priority around here. You're watching Man vs. Science, the show that periodically comes upon this channel whenever I am just perplexed by something that I see on the internet, to the point where I'm like, what the fuck? How did that happen? And it's all like, whoa, science. So I'm trying to figure that out with this recent pin that I saw, and it is somebody who apparently made invisible ink using milk, and they drew like this whole crazy map and art thing, and then they take an iron and they put it on, and something f***ing sciencey happens. And I wanted to figure it out, so I did a little bit more research, and I found out that you can make invisible ink with a whole bunch of shit. So that's what we are going to do today. But before we all get started, I have to get a quick shout out to this week's sponsor, LastPass. That's right, we got a sponsor, everybody. We got a sponsor. And seriously, LastPass is as awesome as they come. If you haven't heard of them, these guys eliminate the need for you to remember all 10,000 of your pain in the ass passwords. Because, come on, honestly, you gotta have capital letters, you gotta have numbers, you gotta have symbols, emojis, it's ridiculous. No more looking for and losing your password and getting locked out of your accounts. LastPass does away with all that madness. You don't have to write them down, you don't have to remember them, you don't have to reset them. If I have to reset my Netflix password one more time, for the love of... Best part is it's also free to download. If you're still stuck in 2014 and using the same passwords, you know, your name with a one at the end, come on. You need to click the link down in the description and get yourself some LastPass. You want to talk about invisibility? You want to talk about magic? That's what LastPass is. Invisible password magic. All right, well, it is time. Into the video we go. For our first invisible ink, we are using some heavy whipping cream.
You're saying it weird. Why are you putting so much emphasis on the H?
Apparently, you want the most fat content in the milk that you use, because this is the science part behind it all. When the iron runs itself over the thing, the fat is what's burned on the paper, and then that exposes the shit. You'll see. You'll understand in a minute. So we got a regular piece of paper here, along with a couple artistic painting supplies. Push up here. We're just gonna take our artist utensil. We're gonna dip it into the milk, and we're just gonna draw. What the f*** am I gonna draw? I didn't even think about it. I guess a secret message of some sort. All right, I got it. Oh yeah, this is gonna be weird. See, you can't even see that I'm writing anything on there. It's exciting stuff. All right, I'm gonna let this dry over here. And while that happens, I'm gonna move on to my second invisible ink, which apparently is just lemon juice. Got myself a lemon here, which I'm just gonna crack open, squeeze, and then do a little more painting with. I think I'm gonna start off a little egotistically and do a little portrait of myself in like a little cartoon kind of action, doing something. And maybe one of Corinne while I'm at it. Over here with the glasses and the hair. These are gonna look good. Now while this set dries, I'm moving on to my next invisible ink, which I'm not really sure is invisible ink at all. We're gonna use some beer because there is no because. I'm just drinking one right now, so I'm just gonna use it. We're gonna give it a try. Cheers, by the way. I'm gonna dip my brush right here into the beer can. Boom. I'm gonna do a portrait of my cat. Getting some ears on here, some whiskers. This is gonna be cute. Coming to life. Cheers, who knows if that's gonna work? But that's f***ing science, am I right? That's why we're all here. That is why we all came today to class. This next one, it's kind of gross, but you can apparently make invisible ink with urine. So we've gotta procure some of that. I'll be right back.
Demonetized.
All right, I'm just gonna doodle something up over here in my own urine. Why not? Oh God, did I eat asparagus? That's gross, this is gross. But we're doing it because that's what we do here on ThreadBanger. All right, for the most part, everything is dry, so we're gonna get started with the reveal. First one being the heavy whipping cream milk. We got our iron here, so we're gonna take it to our first one and let's see how this goes. You ready for it? Oh, shit. something's happening. Oh, it smells like burnt milk. Well, that's not the best.
I'm not quite sure how to help you with that.
Jesus Christ, Alexa. It scared the shit out of me. What the fuck are you even listening to me for? I wouldn't advise sending this form of encrypted message. I think you could probably do it in an email or a text or Snapchat, but there you go. It kind of works, and it's kind of creepy. I'm watching you. This is weird because you know what? I'm not watching you. You're watching me, which is just crazy. You know what I mean? That's a head fuck. Moving on to the second one, which is the lemon juice. This one actually, I feel like came out the best. You can't see anything. This is magic as far as I'm concerned. I'm gonna start off here with my self-portrait. Oh shit. Hold on here. Holy shit. Oh, this is cool. This is pretty awesome. I kind of like this just as an art technique. It's supposed to be, it's like me with my middle finger flipping everybody off, and then it's like my hand back here exploding. Not bad. Ow! Fuck. God, the table's hot. The table is hot. Woo, wasn't expecting that one. This is Corinne's portrait of her. Again, you can't see anything. It just looks like a little bit weathered of a piece of paper. All right, let's do it. Oh, check that one out. The glasses and the hair, I mean, if it was purple, that is not terrible. Lemon juice is the way to go, apparently. All right, next one, we're taking the iron to the beer. Again, super experimental, don't know what the fuck is gonna happen. But here we go. Give it a second here. Oh damn, that's crazy. My guess here is that it's burning the hops in the beer. I don't know, it's burning something. We did it. You saw it right here first. We just had a scientific breakthrough. This is the reason why you subscribed. All right, now these are the gross ones. These I have not been looking forward to. I put these over here. These are the urine-soaked ones. Oh God, it smells. Oh, that's what these things are for. Oh God, that's so much better. Ready for it? The big reveal. Here it is. This is a direct threat. You're in for it. God damn it, I'm good. Oh, fuck my life. Come on now. Piss off. Ha! With the... I know you got it. I don't have to go on, right? I am just I'm churning them out. This is some art. In conclusion, lemons, piss, and beer, those are your best three options in terms of invisible ink, which you know you're probably never gonna do because it doesn't make sense. People are barely using paper anymore in this world, more or less writing fucking secret invisible notes. Do me a favor, don't iron your own piss. And if you do, make sure that maybe you wash this afterwards or something, because then people are gonna be using it on their clothes and their sheets, and it's no good. I thought this was actually pretty amazing, you know? Science. Sometimes it's a goddamn miracle and amazing, and then other times it's ironing f***ing milk and piss. All right, that's it. That's all I got for you. Let me know if you have any other weird science projects or things that you want to see right here on this channel, because next project's gonna be. So let me know down in the comments below. Like up this video if you haven't done that already, which you should have by now. And I'll see you around here next time, whatever that is. I didn't even use these things. Or these things. Why do I even wear this stuff every time?